One day after a landmark ruling allowing students to transfer out of the Kansas City public schools, Missouri's State Board of Education is speaking out. Officials say the state needs a comprehensive plan for developing quality public school options. The board says moving students from one district to another is not the answer. Meanwhile, some lawmakers are already moving to change the student transfer law. KMBC 9's Haley Harrison spoke to State Senator Paul LeVota about his new bill. Haley?
And LeVota represents the Independence and Fort Osage school districts, but also parts of the Kansas City public schools. Senate Bill 624 would force accredited districts to set policies for teacher-student ratios and class size. Then those districts could not be forced to accept transfer students if the move would violate those policies.
That way, it is a local control issue. It allows our school boards that we elect to deal with this issue individually. My bill doesn't say there'll never be another transfer.
The legislative session begins on January the 8th. Reporting live, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.